Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. I hope you are ready for one of the best classic sports car in this game, and trust me, this is a good one. It's on sale, so you still have time to buy it on a sale. If not, buy it with the full price, because trust me, this is a really good one. One of my favorite classic cars in this game, one of my favorite classic sports car in this game. This is based on a Lamborghini Diablo in real life. The car name is Infernus Classic, and it's from 900k to 550k. As you can see, without a customization, without a single modification, without to modify it, it's really looking really nice. If you want to check out the car that I just arrived with, I will put a link in this video description, and also I will put a link in this video description with the one that you are about to see, because I have a beautiful, beautiful white one. Look at it, it's just delicious, it's like a candy. I love it. Look at those doors, the Lambo doors on an older Lamborghini is just amazing. So I'm so excited to do this car because I love it. I told you, one of the best classic cars in the game. I have four or five cars that I just love, and this is one of them in the classic category, because I have a lot of cars that I love. First, you're gonna choose the paint, because that's the most important thing. You're gonna see how many things will change, how all the aspect of the car will change when we're gonna choose the paint. Look at that logo on the seat. Look at that logo between the seats. It's just pure delicious. It has some really attention to details, and yeah, I told you, you will want to have one of these. I have something in mind. I hope it will turn out very nice, but I also want to check out everything. So trust me, you will not go wrong with every single color in this game, because this is a beautiful color. Even though you will gonna use this black, the black steel, I don't know, everything will gonna look very nice. But today we want to make it look really nice, not very, we want to the best. We want the best customization. In order to do that, I stay some while to think about it. I decided to use a blue, but not this one. First, I want to use this one. Look how nice it is. These lines, how beautiful they see with this bright blue. But I want something even better, so I'm gonna use the ultra blue. Yep. Now it's beautiful. It will be different than the white one. I know that is even cleaner than this one, but this is always will be very clean. I'm gonna keep the original rims, they just nice, so we don't want to spoil the look of the car by changing the rims. I will not use a pearl effect, so do what everything that I do. So that's why I always tell you not to skip video parts. The secondary color have to be black, because we want something to fit with that blue. Look how ugly it will look if you're gonna use the red. That just an example. No, the black as a secondary color is the one for you. So let's move on, and let's see if we're gonna change the trim color. But I love it how the car is so bright. You can use black to be very safe, and the car still will look very nice. Let's see some type of midnight blue. We can use this beautiful midnight blue interior, so it can fit with the color. Or we can use the galaxy blue. We have a lot of shades of blue. Or if you want to brighten up, we can use this diamond blue. And I think this is the one for us today, because we want some really nice specs for this car. So let's see what else we can change. I have the best armor. When it comes to bodywork, we have these lines, and I don't know, I love these ones and this one. I don't know which one to take, let me be honest. This is more like a Ferrari, this secondary fins. So let's keep the one that I have. Race brakes. Let's see on the engine. Ok, Okay, the best engine, engine block. You cannot see it very well because we have the those covers. Okay, have the secondary color engine block, but now you can we can reveal the engine. I don't know if I should what I should use. Oh my god, this one looks pretty nice, but also the one that I have, I love it. Between this with the exposed engine and this one, I don't know. No, let's keep the louver. Okay, I like it better. I told you I will keep it very very clean. Let's use this titanium tuner. Or it's too much? No, it's never too much. Let's see what else we have. We have this Honda stock horn, which is nice. We have the Xenon headlights, which again it's beautiful. Okay, let's move on. Let's see what else. No neons, obviously. Plate number. Side skirt. We have something really simple. The black ones, they are look very simple and nice. So we're gonna keep that. In the front I put a splitter, but not something too big. Something that make this car more a little bit more aggressive. Not something crazy like this. If you want to go with the crazy one, put it like this, but no. For me it's enough. We can remove the spoiler, but I think it's a little bit too naked. I don't know how was that word that I'm looking for. So the classic spoiler I think is the best if you want to keep the classic look of this car. Or you can use this one. Nope, that was a joke. You cannot never use that one. Also the mid-level spoiler look pretty nice, but let's keep this one because the car it's amazing with that one. So yeah, turbo windows, wheels. I told you keep the original wheels, that's a must for this car. Tires, I have no tire design, but I have bulletproof tires and some black tire smoke. And you know what, let's get outside because this car is not only beautiful, but it drives like a, oh my god, it really really is a fine car. No words, I just love it. Let's see that interior, that luxury classic delicious interior, custom made for this car. Let's turn on the lights. I think it even sexier without those headlights pop up. And let's hear the sound because we have, it's music to my ears, the sound from this car. It's a powerful engine. You can tell it's a really big engine. I told you, this is purely a pleasure to drive it. This car you can buy it for joyrides. So if we are gonna talk about things that I like and that I don't like, there is only and only one thing now that I have in mind that I don't like that much, but there is not a problem with that. Let me show you. I don't like the when you pop up the headlights. We have four headlights, four different, two and two. I want just only one in each side, not two circles. That's something that, yeah, I know that's a small detail, but something that I don't like. Overall, it's just amazing. You have all the reason to buy it. It's cheap, it's very cheap, so it's a steal. Other reason, the sound, it's amazing. The shape, it's amazing. The handling, it's amazing. Everything about this car is nice. So this is something that you should have in your garage if you like a classic, if you are a car guy, and if you like to collect cars in the game. If you are a chill guy, I don't know, if you just want to play by yourself, in a solo session like I am now, not with someone that want to kill you. If you want to go to car meetings, I told you, if you are a car guy, maybe this is the one for you. And yeah, you have to love classic cars. Tell me in the comments if you like this car. Tell me what do you think about it. Which do you like the most, this one or the white one? The white one was amazing also, but this is something else. This is just a little bit more different. Okay. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share. Don't forget to hit that notification bell. It's so important for me and also for you if you want to check out my latest video, because I will post 3 videos every single day with every update, so you don't want to miss that. Don't be the one that you will miss that. So press that notification bell. Also, if you want to become a shark, if you want to become a member on my channel, click that join button. You'll have a lot of benefits and you will also help me a lot if you do that. And finally, but not least, you can now follow me on Instagram. There is my car collection. There you can see all my cars and we can talk there if you like. So this is the other Infernus, the newer one. I think this is in real life. This is the Murcielago. Yep. Okay, enough with this video. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye.